something really toxic that you used to do or you still do?
As a young child, I used to pretend that I used to see like very violent imaginary friends. And I really finessed my way through it. I saw a child psychologist and I finessed her too. She didn't even know I was lying. And I still think now, how did she not know? Like, it's not like I could go up to her because one, I'm way too embarrassed. But what would I say?